Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hey Bearcats, it's Jordan with your weekly announcements. Last week, we competed in the first ever Smudge Social event versus San Dimas. We all worked together in our Instagram follower challenge. We raised $1,350 in our Chick-fil-A fundraiser. We hunted for golden eggs hidden around Laverne and San Dimas, and we got a ton of likes on our Instagram. Even from home, Bearcats showed that Bonita pride, and it brought us home the first Smudge Social trophy. The application for CSF will be open until October 9th. It is available on Bonita's website as well as on the CSF Google Classroom. Email Mr. Guillen if you have any questions. Sports physicals will be held in the old gym Thursday, October 8th, starting at 3 p.m. It will cost $30 cash. If you have not added the Bonita High School Announcement Canvas course, please accept that course today. We will be posting all announcements and important information through Canvas. This will help all students stay informed about what is going on at Bonita. Application for peer tutors are now available. The link is available on the Bonita High School Announcements Canvas course. If you're interested in participating in a club, you can still sign up for a club on the Club Rush page on the Bonita High School Announcements Canvas course. Today is the last day for senior makeup pictures from 10:45 a.m. to 7 p.m. in the Student Union. Please see Bonita High School websites for more information. Today is the last day for senior makeup pictures, available from 10:45 a.m. to 7 p.m. in the Student Union. Please see Bonita High School's website for more information. Please note that the library will be open Monday, Wednesday, and Friday from 8 a.m. to 1:30 p.m. this week for book returns and exchanges. If you're experiencing technical issues with your Chromebooks, please email edtech@bonita.k12.ca.us. That's it for this week's announcements. Check out Bonita High School's website, bonitahigh.net, for all school information. Don't forget to follow us on Instagram and Twitter @bonita_ASB. All ya Bearcats, have a great week.